Welcome back and hello, Felix.
Hello, Molly. It's good to be back.
Let's have a look at the Audi team's journey through this year's exciting event.
I think everybody expected us to struggle.
Everybody was thinking that they will find the Audis stopping the stage.
When we arrived at the start line in Scrutiny Ring, everybody was really close to us.
I think that was the moment where you can see how much expectations everybody had on us.
Just after two split, we broke her right arm.
It was a hard moment the first day for the whole team.
Obviously, the people were a bit down on that night. It was really bad because everybody, I could see it in the faces that the guys are all, what should we do now?
On stage two, we gained all three cars in the top 10. But then there was stage three.
When the stage one was there, just to describe it, incredible. When you raced a car for such a long time, then there is special emotions.
It was emotional because I knew how much work, how much effort, the capacity of the people.
And then from that point on, nobody could stop us.
Matthias was also able to win a stage.
If they wouldn't have been sharing so much, there would be no way that we could have done so well so early.
And from that time onwards, he was not anymore a rookie.
Stefan did the third win.
It's really exciting when you know during the stage that you are really fast. And when we pass the finish line and we saw on the screen, first position.
The car is amazing. If you see this car running in the sand with these motorsport legends inside, it's really special for me.
It is a success story that shows that courage and hard work always pays off.
I think next year is very simple, but it's not going to be easy.
And the target will be just to win.